You had the power all along, my dear. Glenda, the good witch of the East. Mighty friends, Toto, we are not in Kansas anymore. Well, of course you're not in Kansas anymore. You are here and now on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tero. And thank you so very much for stopping by. Guys, this is weekly tarot reading for astrological sign Sagittarius for both men and women all over the world being born under this beautiful wise sign. Okay, new week is approaching 28th of August until September the 3rd. So what we have in here? We have, as usually, 5 tarot cards in a couple of seconds. I will try to do my best and I will translate all of those tarot symbols which lies in front of you. Now, maybe you are completely new on my YouTube channel. Then, let me explain to you. Go and watch also weekly tarot reading for your moon sign and for rising sign as well. In this way, you will get in a well-rounded type of reading for your upcoming week. Okay, you know, let's get started now. Your first tarot card is Major Arcana of the Universe, and I think that you simply adore this tarot card more than anything else. How come? Well, because this is traveling all around the world, meeting, you know, so many people from completely different background which is yours. Knight of Swords, Major Arcana the Devil, Ace of Discs, and Major Arcana the Empress. Now, what is going on? This is basically you working in a foreign country. Maybe you just arrived. Maybe you are working for 1 year, 5 years, 10 years, 30 years, 2 days. I don't know. This is not that important. But I can see money, big money, kind of, you know, going your way. Maybe, you know, not maybe, but for sure. Either you are going to be promoted. Maybe this is you just traveling during this week, leaving your country, going to rich type of country. Basically, you can earn more money than ever before in your life. Whatever it is, during those 7 days, you will have opportunity to learn about new people, new language, new skills, new job, promotion. You may start with your business of your own, especially if you're like a woman. But you know that every single tarot reading of mine is for men and women as well. But I don't know why I have this feeling that maybe because of the very last tarot card, which is Major Arcana, the Empress. But what this spread in front of you basically are saying, you need to have a big ball. Yeah. Now this is you laughing. Ah, what she's, you know, saying, you know, what you have on your mind? Well, I have on my mind, you know, exactly what this picture is all about. You really need to be, you know, very brave because there's a sense of taking a risk. And of course, you know, because you are smart, you always can see like a Libra's pro and contra, right? You know, what is good and what is bad for any kind of given situation. So now you need to be very wise because period in front of you is very important for you to finally make your move. For some of you, this is going back to your country because in your pockets, in a wallet or on a bank account, you have enough of your money. Maybe you even do not need to work anymore. For some of you, of course, if you're like 60, 65 years of age, maybe this is you finally starting to think about, you know, about your retirement. And maybe even, you know, you have enough of your money. This is you saying, you know, what the heck, you know, I ain't gonna wait anymore. In my life, there is only one thing on my bucket list. I want to travel all around the globe. And this is so you. This is so you, you know, could be with an airplane, could be, you know, with a, you know, big ship, or something of that kind, you know, could be traveling on your own, or maybe with one friend. Maybe this is a group touristic type of, through a touristic agency type of traveling, whatever it is. I know that ain't gonna be cheap. This is very expensive type of a trip. But anyway, with Major Arcana the Devil, anyway, big money is already on a bank account, or big money is coming. To tell you the truth, if you have, you know, like uncle or aunt living in Australia, Zealand, I don't know, Africa, in Europe, you know, I don't know, and you did not heard like for 10, 20, 30, 40 years, you know, someone might give you money. Maybe this person is not, maybe this person is already, you know, passed, and maybe this is big inheritance coming your way. Okay, I'm not talking about $20 million, but you know, $20,000 is also, you know, a quite, you know, big amount, and most likely this money you will use for traveling. All I'm saying, you know, there is a possibility, you know, there is a possibility, but if you, oh my god, I just, no, I thought, no, I saw something differently. Okay, so what else? Love relationship, for God's sake. Ace of Discs. Now, who is interested into you? First of all, this is Libra, Gemini, from your past, who might call you Capricorn, Virgo or Taurus, but you are already in a very happy relationship with most likely a foreigner or someone who is not born in your country or in your town or something like that. But also I can see a relationship with someone who is much more younger than you, or relationship with someone who is much more older than you. This is serious type of relationship, because Major Arcana, the Empress, is a married woman, or soon to become a married woman, you see. Also, I don't know also what else, you know. This is such a beautiful week, such a beautiful spread. I really don't know, you know, what to add, you know, else, because you have like five completely different good positive doors now opening for you. All you need to do, get rid of your fear and, you know, and fast react, because this type of opportunity ain't gonna last 25 years waiting only for you. And if you decide to say no, most likely you have a good reason for doing that. And if you say yes to this new opportunity, most likely also you have a good reason to say yes, I want, you know, whatever this want, you know, might mean for you. Additional message could be, but doesn't have to be at all connected with this previous spread for new upcoming week, is detach. Oh, so detach. Maybe this is you. Maybe you want to detach yourself. Maybe someone else want to detach from you. Who knows? You know that every single story always goes, you know, on to both direction, you know. So this is you letting go of someone. Maybe someone is very codependent toward you and you don't like that. You don't like that at all. Maybe this is you saying, you know, I need to grow in a spiritual way, you know. You have too big expectations from me. I need to be free because my spirit is free, like this beautiful Tao. Okay, whatever it is, this is not negative. This is not negative at all. Maybe you need to detach yourself from your past. Maybe still this is you lurking, you know, and waiting your ex to call you. And even he or she call you, you still need to detach yourself from this person. So there you go. This is your weekly tarot reading, guys. Okay, if you want to book a private reading with me, do not hesitate, because I'm waiting. Please do subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all. Bye.